his fourth season out of Utah State. Here's RJ. He's working hard, and that's what he can do.